No, this is Clay.
See, the name is just Clay.
How about Greer?
God.
Greer.
And it's a short story,
so it's going to be quite a bit.
From a time when I was younger.
Only there.
And Greer.
Birds sent a huge feather in the air.
But the thing was,
there was no place to land.
Because
there was no land. So they just fizzled around and around.
Because this was before
the world began. And the seasons were running and the light was expanding. And the sound was deafening, and songbirds were everywhere. Billions and billions and billions of birds. And one of these birds was a lark.
And one day, her father died.
And this was a really big problem, because what should they do to the body? And it was a big question, and that was a new question. There was no place for the body because there was no earth. And it went on for 5 or 6 days, and they were all trying to think of what to do with the body. And finally, the love had a solution. She decided to bury her father in the back of her garden. And this was the beginning of memory, because before this, no one could remember his name. He was just constantly flying in circles, constantly flying from here.